Hey, what's going on, guys? Stylin' 79 back in the video for you guys today. And today, I am going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. So all my cousins have left, or someone is back. But still, I can still record now. So I gotta go to campaign main story. And this is the mission where we actually, play as Han Solo. So let's start the mission. Currently, as I'm doing this, Savage Gaming is live streaming, so yeah, be sure to look out for that. Probably like go watch the live stream now. Well, you should probably just go, watch a stream and then come back to this. And yeah, go subscribe to Savage Gaming. And also subscribe to me if you haven't already. Yeah. This will be part 7 of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Yeah, it is actually 10 missions instead of 11, I believe. Yes, 10 instead of 11. It's actually 10 missions. So yeah, that's actually kind of a letdown, but yeah, I forgot what the 8th mission is about, but I know the 9th mission we play Lando Calrissian, I think, and then in the final mission, yeah, we play Aiden because she's the main character.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my craft, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your chest.
I beat this game on murder account a long time ago, so
you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it carefully.
Isn't this guy here? Because I remember him being here. I'm around. Where do I even have to go?
Still moving cargo from Black Sun?
Yeah, I don't remember the crowd for pirate like you would believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connect.
Follow my own lead, Kula, but I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
Hey, what am I doing? What do I need to do? What do I need to do?
Anything to say? I just poured my heart out.
Wait. All right, here we go. This is him because he was much younger.
Hey, Mr. Paldora.
Looking for
long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Upstairs, wasn't I just upstairs? Or is it on this one? Oh, here we
go. No way! That's Han Solo! Look!
It is information.
Definitely stop staring.
Well, it should be.
Marati! Good to see you! Listen, pal. I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
The jar requires past the tactical thinking.
That all looks cool, the beard. He's gonna be upstairs.
It's
or it's either the third piece of information is him, or I have to actually have to find another piece. Is it Niall? I thought it was.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
I think it's Marinzane gold. Is that like a beer?
That Marinzane gold was delightful!
I knew this was him. I knew it.
Han
Alright, that will be coming out another Gang Beast video. I'm Imperial probably either later today.
Paldora, it is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then.
Yeah, I might get you. I'm gonna try to get you guys as many videos as I can because it is the 6th.
Not on me, of course.
And I go back to school on the 9th, and y'all can't really play the game on the weekdays.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one sometimes I can, but fueling locations and armaments.
It's all for the Republic. In exchange for safe passage and assignment.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
Reach the doors.
It's in a separate location.
Where is he? Trust me. Why does he walk so slow, bro? Come on. Have you been drinking or something?
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk.
Bro, I think he's like mega slow. Alright, it's cussing. That means I will have to wait
most
for this.
Most are killed by apprentice statisticians. What are your
friends of yours?
Empire.
I assume this is your
fault?
Well,
first order. It just takes
usually
place
is.
The first order,
what's
not the empire.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
Yeah, we do. On this mission, I'm already kind of super bad at it, but that's because I can make it one mistake. I know how to not.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Well, the fire where you're flying, because I'm just an idiot. I don't know how I did that.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
I mean, oh, shoot.
You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Yo, bet this goes when I do that. Like take off first. Start the attack. How did I miss the first shot, but they didn't even win? Get them, coward, bro. That gun's just for show. Maybe you should actually learn how to use the gun. What? Did they like shoot a bomb now next to me or something or throw a grenade? Cause how did they kill me with like one shot? Alright, let's go.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
Doing the same thing, but
no, no, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is in that position, probably in disguise. Keep your eyes open.
Down.
Sweep the area, then advance on the castle. What is this? Sewage pumps?
Advance on it. Also, shoot, they can't
nobody
see.
Here.
If I get caught, this is gonna be due to family.
I don't have a target.
I'm gonna try a sneak attack, but I might fail.
We're engaged.
Oh, shoot, I knew I was gonna fail. Alright. Should've stayed down, buddy. Yo, why am I dying so quick? I bet, bro.
You can't abandon me.
Calm down, boy. Where's the dude at? Don't touch it. Doctor, what? Come on! Oh, shoot! 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 No!
You know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots.
Where you at? That's what that does. I always wonder what that does. You throw it, then you detonate it. Ah, that's what that does. Okay, I never knew. I always throw it. I'm like, why didn't it explode yet? All right, well, now I know. I think it's got to be another patch, I believe, over here. Another bunch of them. Oh, yeah, we got to get the data. Yeah, I forgot about that part. Yeah, it's gonna be right here, I think. Oh no, it's on this crate. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Nothing here.
Wait, what? Is it this crate? Oh, it's this crate.
Nope, not there.
Oh, it's this one.
Where did I leave that?
Oh, no, it's this one. Yeah, it's definitely this one this time, though. Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Got it.
I thought it was this one at first, but I guess it's not. Yo, wait, what the?
Look out!
Yo, watch this. I got it. I got someone.
Awaiting order.
Shoot. Yo! What character could throw smoke bomb?
Where's the Kashyyyk
intelligence? I like that character. Yeah, Lando Calrissian that throws smoke bomb. Yeah, I like that. It's cool. I'll go this way now. Reach the lovely shore.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply.
One in every
148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum.
Yo, bro, we need to go.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes, the mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him.
What are you doing? Good thing
you seem worried. Is it because Maz is angry at you? I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well
please
you know Maz.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me. I'm dead.
But we need to find the shrine.
Wait, is that it or is that the... Oh, no,
this seems bad.
Oh, shoot. Wait, what the?
Han? Shrine time?
He wouldn't have saw me about if that's not that cool.
Gonna lose an arm like this.
Yeah, sucker. Look at that.
Oh, you know.
Oh, got him.
Was that glib?
Oh, yeah, words. No! I gotta run, I gotta get back. Oh, let's go. Back up here. This was said I had went out of the mission area when I came through here before. All right, let's go this way. Boy. All right, let's go. Alright, there's someone.
We have better things to do.
Yo, bet. It's so... Don't turn around. Please, bro. Don't turn around.
I'm going to look around.
don't you scream, bro? Come on. Not cool. From behind. Okay. Good job. I got you. Push him. Push him. Shot.
Now, where did I leave that rookie intel?
I'll find it.
Thought it might be here. Seemed like the most logical place it would be. Or is this a trick? Nope, this is actually it.
Found it.
I thought I had to look through a whole bunch
reinforcements.
Of
get time. Down.
Getting down.
Oh shoot, bro. Oh, oh well, you got two. Come on, this shot. There. Get scope.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee clan. Now,
right.
Do your favorite.
Oh shoot.
You know the Falcon?
Yeah.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 awesome. Imperials knows the Millennium
Falcon. Get to the Falcon, okay. It's over there. That's the wrong part. Look, get scoped. No.
Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Come on, I'm waiting for you. Oh, for sure we get to the ship. I'm going to the ship. Oh, shoot,
I'd like
door.
To meet Chewbacca now.
Who they shooting at? Oh, they shooting at me? Okay. I don't know why you're getting a cover right there if you're shooting at me. You won't meet Chewbacca. I don't want you to meet Chewbacca.
What?
Alright, let's go. Sorry about that, guys. Shoot. What are you doing there? God, thank you. Let's go. I see you over here scoping me, okay. Oh. How about that? I've been through a grenade the whole time. I keep trying to throw a grenade, but I keep forgetting that I got me. What the hell? Down! Is that good? Where's Chewbacca?
Sorry, get the weapon ready. We gotta get out of here quick.
Wait, what? Hey!
What
played this...
Shut up last, and run, would you, pal?
Last time I played this, I didn't even see
I'll
him
hold
up
them
there.
Off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
That's cool. I'm ready now. If only, if it was a way for you to get on this ship, I would totally do it. I would just shoot him from up there. Let's see if there's actually a way to get up there. Hold them off? Okay, I can do that. No. See, I'm already about, I just got to hold them up, but I'm already about to die. I thought you didn't know how to use blast. Oh, shoot, get him! Hey, buddy. Did that not explode? Oh no! How is this guy not dead yet? I get that he's an AI, but still. No!
You're
gonna
lose an arm like this.
Bad. Oh, shoot. It would be great, Chewbacca, if we could get in this freaking ship now.
Where are you going?
I'm trying not to die. Shut up. You're AI. That's why we're getting our dead yet. See, look at this. Where'd you come from? No. This isn't happening. No. I cannot die. Come on, Chew! How are you not ready yet? Are you like the slowest moving carpet ever? As soon as that door opened, the hatch right there, I am gonna just run for it.
Don't get too close.
Hey, how do you know?
Today is not my favorite day.
So that's the resistance. Okay, if it's the resistance, maybe they can actually do something to help us. I hate that! Come on! It should not take that long to open up the hatch, bro!
General Solo, this is Aiden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Who made you sorry up in hell? What are you doing? They're just flying around. If I die now.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Stop shooting.
Heavy ahead, Mr. Solo.
Cywolf, you're not worth it, and I don't need to die.
Watch out!
Inferno Squad is so here to help. Bet, got you. Resistance, what are you doing? You're just sitting there. Doesn't even look like...
Bad guys and ties on the way.
Good. Chewbacca, why are you so...
It would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Finally. That took forever. But finally over. Okay, now we're gonna have to shoot in the sky, okay? I like it. Who knows before I can kill him.
Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Alright, I gotta finish them up.
Hey, Maz.
Oh,
Maz.
Die.
That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Hey, here's Maz's castle. Let's blow it up. I'm just kidding. I love Maz.
Colonel Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him.
I didn't see the last Jedi yet, so I don't know if she was in in the last Jedi Maz. But if you guys could actually leave in the comments what happened in the last Jedi, because I actually don't mind spoilers, so yeah. And that won't ruin it for me. I bet I'll still enjoy the movie because people spoil stuff for me all the time. So sometimes. If I ask.
This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait. I'll behave.
Whoa! I wish they were targeting
me. I see a tie near the
whatever
castle.
Called, homing missile.
Take him out.
I'm on it!
Wait, what now? How did I do this last time?
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I know my plan was to check out the girls.
Or there's Iden. Sherman. Then I just see Belly. I just
always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
No! Hell, that was missing. Woo, my goodness. Do you really want to fight? Let's go.
Colonel Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes
already.
They don't
even shoot where I aim at. What is this? I shot in front of it, then it went all the way behind it. Alright, let me try to shoot all the way behind it.
Of course that didn't work. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Yeah, you got me. What did this guy do? Huh?
This YT-1300 freighter you've got,
you didn't hear me at the beginning
something.
Of the video?
But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait.
Oh, no, 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 come on, missiles. Come on, missiles. Come on, missiles. No. I want to take out these turrets that's on the ship, but it's so hard because I need to get close. And these missiles don't even work for nothing.
Take them out.
I'm on it.
This is always good. I always get far away out of range and then I come back around. Why are you leave me alone, bruh.
Shrimp, enemy on your rear.
No! What? Oh my gosh. This is gonna be the episode where I have to do two parts of it.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Two-part mission, I guess, because it's going to be a mission that I can't beat. This is why I have raised
that
before.
Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Yeah, don't explain. Just clean this mess.
What? Where are these? I shoot the missiles at something, then they just go the complete opposite direction.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser.
All right, now.
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Mars won't like that.
Oh, I start shooting at these, actually.
Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, see ya. Come on, guys. Leave me alone. We can talk about this, right?
You don't see any of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Woo! I'm over here trying to break their ankles so they would stop shooting. Where is my crew at? Come help me!
Something. But its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400. Showing.
Yo, I'm dead, I'm dead! Yes! 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 Thank goodness. Good, good, good. No one! Oh.
I see a tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
We're near the castle? Where you at? Eat that mouse. I don't know, I just like being at the castle.
Shrimp enemy on your rear. Take him down, please.
That would be cool if you actually shot at the castle, then she should...
Thanks, Aiden.
Call you. And then she'll say, stop shooting. Stop shooting at my castle. That would be funny. All right, I gotta loop back around here, because this thing is... Okay, I'm literally shooting off. No. Probably, at least one missile. Yes, at least one missile. Right? Yes, it's on fire. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. Woo-hoo! Watch me, almost about to kill you. I'm gonna fool around and get myself killed. No! Gotta try to get one last missile strike on it at least. Yeah, see? I almost just fooled around and played myself. Like I said, I might. No! Bet. No, I am not dying right now. No. Come on, bro. Come on. This is not cool. Stop shooting at me. Yes! With these ties on me the whole time, I still survived it. I'm dead. What did I even try to do? Why? Okay, I actually survived. Alright, destroy ties? Oh, I can do that. Get him! Come on, work! Alright, you're first.
One less fighter to worry about.
Love, watch them. Coward, stop flying away from me. Why does my ship look like so rusty?
That did the trick.
No, come on.
It's one more tie, turn to dust. Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position. I'll take him out.
Nice!
Got him.
That had better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out!
Okay, bye.
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
I wish there was a mission where you actually get to go free the Wookiees with Chewbacca.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
Arden and Del.
I'm telling you, Del, whatever you think is real, it's not right. I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad.
I forgot it now. I thought it was BZ something else.
How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust.
Oh yeah, the next mission we're gonna go to Bespin, which is Sky, the Sky City, whatever you want to call it.
You don't report to me.
I just call it Sky City.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral. So that's the next mission, then after that we're gonna do the,
you're gonna play the mission as Lando Calrissian, then after that's the final mission.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the force be with you.
I didn't know regular people actually said may the force be with you. I just thought of course you just said that. Our Bespin. We're at Bespin. Chinese.
Those searchlights are over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Alright, so that will wrap it up for today's video, guys. Do hope y'all enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and subscribe to Savage Gamers channel if you haven't already also.
Is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station,
comment down below what happened in Star Wars The Last Jedi, because I really want to know.
There's always more to it than luck.
But thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And yeah,
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife.
I will try to get you on part 8 either tomorrow or either later today.
If you say so.
And I will try to get you also try to get you guys some more gang beasts.
If we find your father, take him out of
the fight. I actually might get you guys some more gang beasts later today. They're probably another episode of this tomorrow. Probably some worst to best tomorrow.
We'll get him this time.
Or
I can feel it.
Yeah. And that's gonna wrap up for today's video. Do hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.